your crib and put my dick right in your mouth. I'm a boss, I can show you what this boss shit all about. I'm at Ross buying bags, fuck around and buy a house. I'm that nigga in the city. Man, that nigga broke, no way in hell he fucking with me. Miami on the boat, full of hoes, I keep it litty. Boyin' like the Pope, I made a killin' with them brickies. Pull up with a chopper and blow out your fucking kidneys. Project bitch, she gon' pull up in a jitney. Rest in peace, that's Tiki, I'm ready to die just like I'm Biggie. Get that boy a wig, I'm always riding with it with me. Came up from the Grickney, now got thousands, you could dig me. Murder's no attempty, this shit valid, don't no kizzy. Sold two bricks to Sydney, tryna let the system trip me. Showed up in the Bentley, what a hater got against me. What a hatin' ass nigga got against me. I squeeze a fucking bitch until it's empty. We the homicide boys, no attempties. We be giving niggas smoke just like a chimney. Ain't tell me what a hater got against me. Double F's, I'm a felon, it's on Fendi. I just stuffed the Mary Jeans with a 10-piece. We the homicide boys, no attempties. I be riding till the tank is on empty. I be riding till the bank, I'm going 60. Got a nigga main bitch, I can friendly. Now I heard that lame nigga wanna end me. He took everything he bought you, oh he stingy. Bitch, money green, my favorite color, I ain't bingy. I do what the fuck I want, you do is trendy. Ask the last nigga what happened, tried to diss me. We gon' rob him, we gon' kill them niggas, worst case. We gon' rob him, we gon' kill them niggas, worst case. We gon' rob him, we gon' kill them niggas, worst case. I ain't want them niggas round me in the first place. My little shooter in the corner with the perk face. My little shooter in the corner with the perk face. My little shooter in the corner with the perk face. What a hatin' ass nigga got against me. I squeeze a fucking bitch until it's empty. We the homicide boys, no attempties. We be giving niggas smoke just like a chimney.
Lately I've been in my feelings, and on all these drugs I've been on. Suicidal thoughts.
I wanna give all the praises and the honor to Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah Bahashem, Recha HaKadosh, and double honors to the elder apostles and the elder bishops of Great Millstone. Also, sincere shalom to you other elders, you brethren, and you families that's following the truth. I actually was going through the internet and I saw this video pop up by the Murder Boys, right? And the first question came to my mind is, where's the Black Lives Matter? You know? Now, his whole video was going into about hate and so forth and so on. Well, it's all hate. What do you mean by hate? Hating on someone is when they're jealous of them, you know? And that's in the scriptures. But, you know, I'm not at all personally against music beats. You know, I came up in that era. We're actually in the beginning of it because I'm not a young man. But I've seen how it's transformed us, even myself, how it had such an influence on the old school rappers, you know, their style and their attire. You tend to mimic it, especially when you were one like myself who didn't have parents in a home. So when you scatter the father. And what I mean by father, I ain't talking about the fathers that's in the home today, because a lot of them technically aren't real fathers. But I mean the strong influence out of the house, when you take that out of the equation, then what you will have is these children left to themselves that become willful, as the scriptures say. So this is the image that they're following. Is this this gangster rap stuff. Now, when you go back in the days of Ice-T, in case anybody don't know him, I believe he's an actor now, CSI, one of those shows, crime shows. He admitted that he never sold a piece of crack in his life, but he glorified it on a television set. So I need to know, and what us brothers, what we go into is where the hate for this stuff, man. You know, let's go to Deuteronomy 28 and 54, because it's all part of the curses. Okay, it says, so that the man that is tender and delicate among you and very delicate, his eye shall be evil toward his brother and toward his wife of his bosom and toward his remnant of his children, which he shall leave. And we already see that. That's been an ongoing thing. You know, we're shooting each other. were sleeping with each other's wives. I mean, in the video, he talked about that. Now, another thing I want to go into, in the video, you could clearly see the main things that Jake is surrounded with. And we know the elites and the rulers of darkness who controls this industry, right, and what they have to do with it. And as you can see, the main components that you see with the so-called black man is the basketball court, right? And not in so much in this order. The basketball court, money, jewelry, right? Guns, drugs, and women, right? So when the world sees these videos, right, all they're going to see is the replication of what we do and how they see us as a people. And again, the question I have is, where is the Black Lives Matter? Now, when you have a situation where you have a component set up such as this to push out the narrative to shoot, to kill, to get money, to commit adultery, play basketball, that's a trigger. That's the biggest trigger, not the gun. This is the trigger. And this is what sets it off. Okay? Now, to do a video with a nice beat, if that's what you want to call it, and show the love of a brother with your arm around him, here, I'm going to buy you some gifts. The woman is going to sit up there and take care of the other woman. You know? You're not going to see that. And also, I noticed in the video, the women, they had them as the cheerleaders. They're the backup to all the so-called wickedness. So they're doing their little dances at the cheerleader. That's the image that they're trying to make you, Jake, especially men. But see, that's good in a sense, because the Most High said he's going to do that. And he said, I'm going to make man more precious than fine gold, starting with the elect. How is it going to do that? As Hebrews the 8th chapter say, which that's going to eventually come, but starting, the kingdom of heaven is starting now within you as an Israelite. You will try to do the best of your ability to keep the laws to the best of your ability and love the Lord with all your spirit. You're going to try your best to keep the first commandment. So these people you see doing this with the gang banging and the shooting and all that, they're brute beasts. They're not considered men. That's why he said, I will make man more precious. Okay? Jeremiah 4 and 22. For my people is foolish. They have not known me. They are sottish children. I go through that word all the time. Sottish goes back to the word sot, which means an habitual drunkard. When you look that word up. Habitual. Love to do wicked. Okay? That's why it says this. They're sottish children, and they have not known understanding. They are wise to do evil. See, these scriptures break down itself of what it's talking about. Wise to do evil is that sot. Okay? But to do good, they have no knowledge. Now, we've read these scriptures over and over. And the beautiful thing about these scriptures is they never get old. Right? They never get old. So, if you're in the truth, and you got somebody into this kind of behavior, it's probably not a good idea to be hanging with them, okay? Probably not a good idea. Hell, they got more guns in the neighborhoods, in the cities, in the streets, than they do jobs. I mean, in my day when they did the videos, they didn't have the guns and everything. And you would think, even with the social media and everything, that they would have parental blocks or whatever. These videos don't even pop up and say, you know how the tube do. This is for audiences of 18 years of older. But they understand that the so-called black community, the young men, are going to watch this at 4 or 5 years old. What do you think they're going to do? What are they looking up to? It's insane, man. It's insane. But this is what the rulers of darkness, the runners of this world, has set up for us. Okay? Proverbs 4:14. Proverbs 1:14. It says, enter not into the path of the wicked, Okay? And go not in the way of evil men. Avoid it, pass not by it, turn from it and pass away. That's right. Turn away from this evilness, man. But it's not considered hate. What we teach, don't kill each other, don't commit adultery, don't go smoke crack, you know, don't do all these wicked things. Watch your oppressor, because he's your enemy. He's the one putting the sin in your community, even though he's claiming to be your friend. But we're targeted as a hate group. If you could believe that. So the thing is, what's happened is, if you speak, like somebody says, I have a right to support, and I have a right to be a flame, and everybody know what a flame is. I have a right to do that. But then somebody says, I don't agree with it, and I don't have a right to do it, and I don't want to do it. Do you know he's considered the opposition? He's invoking hate speech. As long as you have the right, everything according to the Bible is contrary now. No, nothing according to the Bible is lawful. Nothing according to the Bible is righteous in this society. There's no laws according to the Bible being upheld. Not one. Not one righteously. Not one. So somebody says, I have a right to do something. Then somebody should say, I have a right not to do something. So what we see is everything that's wicked has become righteous, and everything that's righteous has become wicked. So as long as you say, hey, I don't agree with being a flame, everybody looks at you and say, uh-oh, hate. But if somebody says, I hate you for not wanting to be a flame, but everybody look at him and call him righteous. I hate you because you don't want to agree with the flame stuff, man. I hate you for that because you don't agree with it. And everybody will clap their hands and cheer him. You see it? Anyway. For they sleep not except they have done mischief. And their sleepers are taken away unless they cause some to fall. And that's what happens. They cannot get rest until they know this album went platinum. And some of these guys may not even be true gangbangers. These guys are from Pittsburgh or whatever. And I looked at the comments. Okay. Almost forgot about that. One of the comments is from Crackhead Studios. Somebody said gang gang. S-I-S-S-H-I-T thumping. We can't even say that word without getting hate. I don't even want to see that. There's nobody that has left a righteous comment. But you know why? Because nobody righteous will literally come here and watch this video to leave a comment. I came here to look at this video because this is what I saw. Look at the title. What I saw in the title was disturbing. Murder Boys. Murder Boys. But we all know art imitates life. When it starts coming to life and becoming real life, then it's all suddenly illegal. If it was so illegal, how the hell are all these guns getting into our neighborhoods, man? As so-called black people, Latinos, and Native Americans. How is that? You can't get a job, but you can sure enough find an assault rifle. It's crazy. Well, if you don't know something is wrong, then you out of your damn mind. Anyway, I just wanted to touch on this short video. That's all I have on that. Shalom.